Greg.
Greg. Hefley. Would you be related to Roderick Hefley?
Why are you late?
Yeah, remember when you told me yesterday that the bell does not dismiss you, I dismiss you?
Yeah, what about it?
Well, if the bell does not dismiss me, it does not tell me when to get here on time.
Get out of my class, Ryan.
Why? Because I was 5 minutes late? You weren't even in class yesterday.
I know, but that's not important.
Well, yeah, it is. It's way more important for you to be here than us.
The substitute gave you homework yesterday. Put it on my desk on your way out. I finished it in class yesterday. I put it on your desk.
Ryan, why are your answers from question one all the way to question eight exactly the same as Michael's answers?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because we were answering the same questions? Can you believe this? Oh, by the way, toss me a pencil.
Hey, no talking to each other during class.
Why are you teaching during my conversation?
That's it. To the principal's office now.
Fine. Can I go to the bathroom on the way?
What for? To open the Chamber of Secrets. What do you think?